adventures know Rishikesh as the land of river rafting, as it's one of the most popular destinations for this activity anywhere in India. And I was very excited to experience this adventurous and the famous river rafting in India.
देखिए सारे लोग, थ्री टाइम लाउडली बोलो गंगा मैया की
जय,
की
जय,
की
जय।
ओके, लॉक योर पोर्ट।
So if you are planning a trip to Rishikesh, make sure not to skip this adrenaline pumping adventure of rafting through the blustery waters of River Ganga.
Okay, stop. Okay, go forward. Okay, stop. Okay, go forward. Forward, bro, forward. Let's do it.
As your raft glides along with the swift river, you will also have a chance to catch the undiluted charm of Himalayan foothills.
Power again, power again, power again, power!
This river rafting is only for group of young to middle-aged people, and it's pretty safe because it takes you along a horizontal stretch of moderate rapids.
Okay, stop. So hi, say hi.
Hi.
मजे लेने रैपिड में.
Yes.
देखो करना क्या होता है. जहाँ पे बैठे हो वहाँ पे खड़े होना है ऐसे. जम जिस को जाना है, गो 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 गो. यस, माउथ क्लोज, क्लोज योर माउथ.
The cost per person will vary depending on the season. To give a boost to your adrenaline rush, the rafting experience also offers opportunities for cliff jumping and body surfing. Whenever you visit Rishikesh, don't forget to experience this rafting adventure. Life is better when you are on a raft, navigating the untamed river, rushing through the rapids, feeling the adrenaline kick in. Finally, it's time to experience the best rafting adventure in India. This rafting was in my list since many years, and this is a dream come true moment for me.
I go backside, like, hi, say hi.
Three different stretches of the river ranging from 9 km to 26 km are open for rafting. These stretches feature grade 3, grade 4 and grade 5 rapids. So whether you are seeking hardcore adventure or you are a beginner, rafting in Rishikesh is ideal for all. A suitable rafting option for people of all ages, the stretch from Brahmapuri to Lakshman or Ramjula Ghat is a mild one. For those who are trying to raft for the first time or those who are actually afraid of water, this is where whitewater rafting in Rishikesh is going to be the fun part.
Okay guys, next rapid coming, rapid name, double, triple. ये एक एडन हिलेरी साहब फाउंडर बंदा था जिसने गंगा का रैकी भी किया था, उसी ने किया था कि यहाँ पे राफ्टिंग हो सकता है नहीं हो सकता है, वही था।
Rishikesh is famous for its serene landscapes, religious significance, as well as various thrilling adventure activities like bungee jumping, river rafting, and many more. If you want to try on something adventurous and exciting, then you must not miss out this whitewater river rafting experience in Rishikesh.
Welcome.